All right, starting a rebuild of my, it's not a Solex, it's a Bocar 34 Pick 3 Hecho in Mexico, built in Mexico. I soaked it in acetone and gave it a good scrub, so all the parts are nice and clean. Blew out the air passages, cleaned all this stuff up, laid it all out. Now I'm ready to start putting it together. So we will see how this goes. I've rebuilt carbs before, but not this one in particular. So I am curious. Comes with a new float, new spring, other new bits and pieces. That's good. I did check this float. It does work, so I'm going to keep it as a backup. More needles and springs and washers. So that's good. Plenty of gaskets. Figure out which one I need in a minute. I am pretty sure these instructions are not going to be helpful. So we'll see how this goes. You always love when they say assembly is reverse order of disassembly. All right, more likely than not, in about 5 seconds, this is going to switch over to slightly fast forwarded, and probably some music in the background, maybe a little ragtime, something that I can get for free. I'm gonna follow along with some rebuild guides I found on the internet, so we'll see. Every once in a while you maybe see me put it together and take it apart again and put it back together and take it apart again as I try to figure this out. So wish me luck, guys.